doors out. Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? I got this. We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! Scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you! Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here! This! Lizard hunt! comes! You can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! At the top! Fly away! Nowhere to go! Trick. Those spikes are definitely sharp. No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough. Now's my chance. They're scared of you, and you know it. Thank you. forever. I'm not even doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him? He's dying, Doc! I can't lose him! You're the only one who can help him! Can't let him get close with those spikes! He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! His mouth! I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Back off! I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay.
Do it!
Ah! Ah! Ah!
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.